For you to join a meeting on GoToMeeting on Android, you will need to install the app. Check the description if you wish to see a tutorial about this. For you to join a meeting, enter into the app. You will need to have the ID of the session. Find this info from the person who creates the meeting. Also, please note, it is not required for you to create an account to join a meeting. Now, write here the ID of the meeting. Tap on Join. Here, tap Allow GoToMeeting to record audio. You will be able to talk at the meeting if you allow this. Write your name. You can also write your email, but I will not do that now. Tap on Save. On the bottom, you will have the possibility to activate the microphone. When the microphone is red, then it means it is off. If you wish to say something, just tap it. Now it is green. It means the person will hear you. Near the microphone, you have the video camera button. Tap on it. Tap Allow. Now tap on Share if you wish to show the camera. Now let's tap on the three dots menu from the right. The three dots menu button from the bottom will also have audio option, edit your info, and also the option to send an invitation. On sound options, you will also get a different way to hear the meeting. You will be able to call a local phone number and put an access code and a PIN to join the meeting. On the top, you have the participant menu. Here, you will see a list of the person who joined. Near the participant button, we have the chat button. You will be able to send a message to all from the meeting or just the organizer. Let's send a test to the organizer. When somebody replies, you will see a red notification on the top. You can also share the screen of your phone, but we will talk about this in the future. So, check the description of the video for this info. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.